Welcome to Vivi. Vivi's wireless screen mirroring drives classroom engagement with seamless screen sharing. And because Vivi works on any device, display, or operating system, it's perfect for education. Here's our teacher, freed from the front of the classroom, sharing a math problem with a single click in the Vivi app. Then, by clicking the pause screen button, she can catch up on other work while her students get to work solving the math problem she has shared. To keep her students focused and on track, she might choose to set a timer right from her Vivi app, which is then displayed on the classroom panel for all to see. Let's explore a few other features. Teachers can easily share videos, images, PDFs, and slides from their device using Vivi's Play Content feature. Simply select Play Content in the Vivi app. Then, either upload existing files or cut and paste YouTube links to create your very own content playlist. You can even drag and drop each item to change the playing order. Name and save it for future reference. Voila! Simply press play and go. And while the whole class is watching a video, you can multitask and respond to some emails. By using Vivi's mini player, teachers can get to work on other tasks while still being able to pause, forward, rewind, or control the volume of the video that's playing via their device. Vivi turns students into active lesson participants by giving them control of the classroom display. In this example, Sarah has asked her teacher if she can share her work with the class. Before granting Sarah permission to share her screen, her teacher can choose to preview what Sarah intends to share. With Vivi, teachers are always in control. Vivi gives students tools to help them engage with and retain key classroom moments. Using their Vivi app, students can easily take a screenshot of whatever is being shared on the classroom display, add their annotations, and save for later reference. Using Vivi's split screen feature, teachers can divide the classroom display into four quadrants and share content from four different devices to each quadrant. In this example, our teacher has shared a math problem with the class in the top left of the display, then shows the class how Aaron, Chris, and Mason have each solved the problem. This is an excellent way to model multiple methods used to arrive at the same answer. Creating flexible learning spaces is easy with Vivi's Combine Rooms feature. By selecting Combine Rooms in the Vivi app, teachers can choose multiple rooms and temporarily combine them so that they now have control to share content to every display in the space. In multi-display learning environments, teachers can easily assign different content to specific displays or the same content to all displays. In this example, our teacher has chosen to show Antoinette's work on Projector A, Chris's work on Projector B, and Jake's work on the interactive flat panel to the right of the room, all without needing to call an AV specialist for assistance. Talk to your Vivi specialist to learn more.